Assalamualaikum. I am Mr. Fariduddin, assistant teacher, Belka MC High School, Sundarganj Gaibandha. Hello students, how are you? I hope you are all well. I am also well by the grace of Allah. I think you must follow the rules of health. I am going to teach you about narration from the English second paper. You know, the other name of narration is speech. You are also known narration is two kinds. One is direct, another is indirect. If we change direct to indirect, there are some rules to follow. When you are in class 8, you must know the rules of narration. I repeat again that some important rules of narration. You have learned, if we know the narration, firstly, I will know about person, tense and nearest meaning to distance meaning some words. There are three rules. Firstly, we know about tense. I hope you know about tense all. First of all, tense, second person, and third, word changing. Word changing means nearest word changes into different distincting word. Here, students, look at the blackboard. Here is a sentence here. Karim said to me, I am helping you. There are two sentences. Karim said to me, and another, I am helping you. It is a direct speech. This is fish have two parts. One is Corinne said to me, and another I am helping you. This is fish. One part is called reporting speech, and another part is called reported speech. Corinne said to me, reporting speech. Here Corinne, reporting subject. Corinne, reporting subject. And said, reporting verb. Said to me, reporting object. I am helping you. It is reported speech. I subject. It is reported subject. And am reported verb. It is auxiliary verb. And also helping. It is verb. Principal. The verb is principal. And you reported object. And the sentence is change indirect speech. There are some rules to change direct to indirect. We discuss tense, verb and nearest word to distant thing word. So tense, I am helping you. Here, reported speech present continuous tense. We also know the idea of tense present continuous here. When present continuous, present continuous direct speech change into indirect past continuous. In this way, present indefinite change past indefinite. Present perfect change past perfect. Present perfect continuous changed past perfect continuous. This is why past indefinite change past perfect. Past continuous change into past perfect continuous. Past perfect, no sense. Past perfect, also past perfect. Past perfect continuous. Look, dear students, again look at the blackboard. I write two sentences. He says, I go to school. Another is, he will say, I went to market. Here, he says, I go to school. Reporting speech, he says, it says, it is present form. And he will say, this is another sentence, and here verb is will say, it is future form. If the direct speech is present or future in the present, then it will no sense into direct, indirect, direct to indirect. So, he says, I go to school, it will be he says that reporting speech subject I will be changed reporting speech subject he. I changed also he. Reported speech, I go to school, go, here go is verb, no sense, why no, sense direct to indirect, no sense into tense. It is, he says that he goes to school. He says, I go to school, direct speech. Then, sends into indirect, he says that he goes to school. There is no sense verb here. Only sense pronoun. I change into reporting speech subject with him. In this way, the another sentence he will say, I went to market, change indirect, he will say that I changed he, went verb, there is no sense, went to market. Here we learn that when reporting speech, verb, present and future, there is no sense direct to indirect. Only sense subject object. Only sense subject object. Here, students, I teach you some rules about narration. I hope you read in home. Thank you. Goodbye.